20 tips on nutrition you need to know to get better health every day. After a period of economic life in the country has many difficulties, each soon wake up many people always hurt in the heart today have enough to eat enough to work? Today, economic life has developed, the question is replaced by what should eat more delicious, live better, more beautiful. In order to meet the needs of healthy living, to live happily for the community, many recommendations are posted in the media but there are also many confusion when it comes to health and nutrition even the experts invited there are also mixed opinions. Despite disagreements, the following 20 health and nutrition recommendations are based on internationally accepted and well-supported scientific research. 1. Whole grains and whole grains are recommended. Although high in fat, whole grains and whole grains are nutritious. They are rich in magnesium, vitamin E, fiber and other nutrients. Studies show that some nuts can help with weight loss, prevention of type 2 diabetes and cardiovascular disease. Also, about 10 to 15% of the energy in some nuts is not absorbed into the body, but only increases metabolism. Should use about 100 to 150 grams per day in adults, depending on the ration. 2. Eat enough protein. Eating enough protein is extremely important. Many experts believe that the recommended daily amount of protein is too low. Protein, including meat, seafood, beans, eggs, milk, is especially important for weight loss and many other activities through various mechanisms. A reasonably high protein diet, providing enough essential nutrients and significantly enhancing metabolism, makes you feel full and eat less calories automatically. It can also lose appetite and reduce nighttime eating. 3. Milk, eggs and egg yolks. Milk, eggs are very nutritious and they are often referred to as multivitamins of nature. Do not think that eggs are bad for health because they are high in cholesterol. Studies have shown that eggs do not affect blood cholesterol in the majority of people who eat eggs regularly and are not at risk for cardiovascular disease. Milk and egg yolk are the most nutritious food on the planet, containing most important nutrients. Dropping egg yolks is one of the worst tips in nutrition history. 4. Eat fish and oil, fish fat. Almost everyone agrees that eating fish is good for health. This is especially true for high-fat fish such as salmon, which contains high levels of omega-3 fatty acids and other nutrients. Studies show that people who eat more fish are less likely to develop the disease than those who eat less fish, especially heart disease, dementia and depression. 5. Use olive oil. Pure olive oil is very good fat. It contains monounsaturated fats and strong antioxidants that have anti-inflammatory and cardiovascular health benefits. People who consume olive oil regularly have a lower risk of dying from heart disease and stroke. 6. Eat plenty of green vegetables and fruit. Vegetables are the obvious health food that science has proven. They contain a lot of fiber, prebiotic, vitamins, minerals and all kinds of antioxidants. Some of these have beneficial biological effects for health promotion and disease prevention. Studies show that people who eat a lot of fruits and vegetables have a longer lifespan and are less likely to have heart disease, type 2 diabetes, obesity and other illnesses. 7. Vitamin D3 should be added if you are exposed to sunlight in the morning. Most people are exposed to sunlight, an indispensable ingredient for vitamin D synthesis, which is important in the process of calcium absorption and bone formation as well as many other metabolic processes in the body. Proper exposure to sunlight is essential and is best for general health and bones in particular. You should sunbathe for 15-30 minutes each morning, it is 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. in winter, 6:30 to 8:30 a.m. in summer, as it is a safe sunbathing time. However, with the industrialization process, the pace of urbanization and the shift in occupational structure, many people do not get enough sun, then need to add vitamin D3 and calcium from the food. Supplements are essential. This will help you improve your bones' health, increase your body condition, reduce the symptoms of depression and reduce the risk of cancer. Vitamin D can also help you live longer. 8. Probiotics and fiber should be sufficiently fortified. The beneficial bacteria in your intestines, commonly called prostaglandins, probiotics, are important for all aspects of digestive health. Breakdown of the intestinal microbial balance leads to some non-serious chronic diseases such as cardiovascular disease, cancer, diabetes mellitus, metabolic disorders including obesity. A good way to improve bowel health is to eat probiotic foods such as live yogurt, pickles, sour cherries, and eat plenty of fiber, vegetables, whole grains. Fiber not only has many health benefits but also fuel, food for gut-gut development. 9. The best time to drink water is 30 minutes before each meal. Water is a substrate for all physiological, biochemical reactions in the body. Drinking plenty of water has many benefits. The important thing is that it can help increase the amount of calories you burn, increase metabolism by 24-30% over a period of 1-1.5 hours, can burn 96 calories if you drink 2 liters of water per day. The best time to drink water is half an hour before meals. One study found that half a liter of water, 30 minutes before each meal, supports 44% of the weight loss process. 10. Should drink coffee properly according to the needs and circumstances of the work. Depending on the needs of work, habits that choose the right time to use coffee, help the spirit of comfort, refreshing, improving work efficiency. Note that do not use too late because it will make you have trouble sleeping. Coffee has high levels of antioxidants, and studies show that people who drink coffee live longer, reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes, Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's and many other diseases. 11. Calculate and build a daily ration for yourself. It is very important to know how much calories you eat and ensure that you are getting enough protein, carbohydrates, fat, fiber, micronutrients and water. 12. Limit soft drinks. Sugar beverages, powders, liquid sugars, lead to energy imbalances in excess. The nervous system receives a weight loss ratio of liquid carbohydrate than solid carbohydrate at the same level of energy absorbed. For example, when you need to compensate for the energy loss due to activity, etc., you have to put in enough energy to lose. If you use solid carbohydrates to get enough energy, the nervous system requires the digestive system to stop eating. If you are taking enough liquid carbohydrates, your brain still lacks 17% and will send a glass of GA down the digestive system to order you to eat more. This is the cause of energy imbalance, as said. In addition, fresh water intake is closely related to obesity, type 2 diabetes, cardiovascular disease and other health problems. 13. Limit processed food, packaged food. Packed food is the biggest reason for increasing global obesity rates and is a health and economic burden for every nation. Moreover, these foods are designed, manufactured to become super convenient, which makes us eat more, even leading to addiction in some people. They are low in fiber, protein and micronutrients, usually empty calories, and have many bad ingredients such as added sugar and refined sugar. 14. Avoid artificial trans fat. Do not use products containing trans fats, which are harmful fats. They come from industrial packaged products or products that are fried in recycled or fried frying oil. This type of fat is closely linked to many dangerous diseases, especially non-communicable chronic diseases. 15. Do not cook well or fire over meats. Meat is a great nutritional ingredient for the diet. It is rich in protein and contains many important nutrients. When meat is cooked well or fried over fire, burn, can lead to the formation of harmful compounds, increase the risk of cancer. 16. Do not smoke and abuse alcohol. Both alcohol and beer are one of the leading causes of unfortunate death that can be prevented. Both alcohol, beer and medicine are closely linked and unpredictable for health and healthy lifestyle. Eats make cigarettes more interesting and vice versa, cigarettes also make the beer mugs taste better. This is a sweet trap that puts you in a pathological twist in the worsening direction. And if not changed or controlled, The destination of this circle is the cemetery. Those who are still conscious of holding a glass of wine or cigarettes to their lips must be smart enough to realize the harmful effects of alcohol, beer and cigarettes that have been mentioned by health communicators. 17. Get enough sleep. The importance of adequate sleep, good sleep is unquestionable. It's as important as diet and physical activity. Sleeping poorly can promote insulin resistance, which decreases your appetite hormones and decreases physical and mental performance. Moreover, it is one of the great risk factors for weight gain and obesity in the future. One study found that short naps, poor quality, increase the risk of childhood obesity by 89%, and 55% the risk of obesity in adults. Each person's schedule is different according to the quality of work as well as the age. Depending on how you want to wake up at work for hours, study the next morning and decide to go to bed early or late. However, growth hormones, especially in the immature age, as well as the processes of recovery, regeneration and metabolism in the body work optimally in deep sleep, at the time from 10 p.m. to 3 a.m. Therefore, the U.S. Sleep Medicine Institute recommends the golden time for sleep to start at 9 p.m. Avoid exposure to white light or intense light before sleeping. When exposed to this light in the bedroom, it will disrupt the production of sleep hormone melatonin. 32. Use a bedside lamp with amber shade before bed to allow melatonin to be produced optimally, helping you sleep better. Exercise aerobics, walking or daily physical activity. Taking aerobics, walking or daily physical activity is one of the best things you can do for your health, physical and mental health. It is especially effective in reducing belly fat, the type of fat that develops around the internal organs, and so on, which significantly improves health and metabolism. Be affectionate, friendly and caring about your relationship. Social relationships are extremely important. Not only for the spirit but also for your physical health. Studies show that people who are close, sociable and happy with friends, colleagues, relatives and families are healthier and have longer life expectancy, 35, 36. With the 20 recommendations above, hope that more or less will make a positive difference, helping your life more colorful, become more meaningful and happy.